shiny orange color on back. Normally, in order to identify female, male is just a different color on their back. It has a short tail. Look at the tail. And normally, this species, it's usually spend the day hanging like this. It's quite common. And it's vegetarian. It feeds only on very specific plants, which is called Cecropia. In Spanish, we call it cetico. This plant has a very strong alkaloid. Whenever this sloth feeds on, it makes it like they would be sedated or drugged. That's the reason they move very slowly. And also, we have a lot of superstition here. Especially when ladies are pregnant, they believe that they don't have to see the sloth. If they ever see the sloth, meanwhile they're pregnant, they believe that their baby will look like the sloth. Maybe my mom saw twice when she was pregnant. This is a strong belief that we have. This is a three-toed, and then we have the two-toed, different ones.